In this video, we're going to look at configuring the feeds auto match tolerance. So this is a business level setting that we've introduced under fund defaults. And we've added this to give you the ability to control the tolerance in terms of the number of days up to 7 and the value up to $1 for the feeds auto match. So one of the benefits of having a data feed set up is that it will automatically run the auto match function for an entity each and every night. Currently, the auto match function at the entity level is set to run at 7 days by default, or you can reduce that and up to 50 cents either side. So the benefit of the auto match, you can see in this case, you've got a business event for a distribution. The date is the 13th of July. The cash event is the 10th of July. And the amount is actually slightly different between the business event and the cash event. So at the moment, the auto match function is set to up to 7 days tolerance automatically and up to 50 cents either side. But for the feeds auto match, it is currently set to 0 and 0. So you may want to configure this to something similar to what how the auto match is currently working and save those changes.